My treatment is individualized. I don't take care of them as only a case. I take care of them as a patient, as a life, as a soul that have families included in their care, and I'm more than happy to be part of their family if they want to think it this way at that time, and to make the best decisions for their, you know, taking care of their cancer and giving them the best available treatment. My name is Dr. Bassel, and I'm a hematologist and a clinical oncologist here at Blessing Health System.